नमस्ते, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर फोर्थ क्लास स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट फ्रैक्शंस. सी ऑलरेडी यू नो वी हैव लर्न इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस. वंस अगेन आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट दिस चैप्टर. सी हियर फ्रैक्शंस. एक्चुअली फ्रैक्शंस. See here, now I am taking one figure, say, dividing it to four parts. So now I am shaded two parts. So it can be written as shaded parts two and total whole parts 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 by 4. See here, 2 is represents numerator. And 4 is represents denominator in a fraction. Okay, beta. See here. In a given figure, the shaded parts always says numerator, and also in a given figure, the total number of parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it says it represents denominator. Did you understand? See here, 2 by 4. Here numerator means 2 means shaded parts, and denominator 4, the total whole parts in a given figure. Here fractions, numbers having numerator and denominator. Denominator not equals to 0. Never write 0 in the denominator. Are called fractions. Once again, numbers having numerator and denominator. Denominator not equals to 0 means don't write 0 in the denominator. So this like don't write. Never write. Numbers having numerator and denominator, denominator not equals to 0 are called fractions. Here numerator. Here first numerator. Once again explain. Numerator. Okay. So this is the given fraction 3 by 5. The number above the bar, this line is called as bar. This is okay. See here, the number means here 3. The number above the bar in a fraction is called numerator. The number here 3 is above the bar in a fraction, so it is called a numerator. And the denominator, denominator number, the number below the bar, here number 5, where is 5? 5 is below the bar. You can write 5 below the bar, then it is called as a denominator. The number above the bar in a fraction is called numerator. The number below the bar in a fraction is called denominator. Then F is equals to N by D. F is nothing but fraction, N is nothing but numerator, D is nothing but denominator. Did you understand? See, once again, fractions. Numbers having numerator and denominator. Denominator not equals to 0. Are called fractions. And numerator, the number above the bar in a fraction is called numerator. And denominator, what is denominator? The number below the bar in a fraction is called denominator. Better everybody write the definition. See here, numbers having So everybody write down in your CW course book volume 2 chapter name fractions and page number also write down 12. Everybody write down. See here, numbers having numerator. And denominator not equals to zero are called fractions. Okay, so F is equals to N by D. Next, numerator. The number above the bar in a fraction is called numerator. Next, denominator. The number below the bar in a fraction is called denominator. Write down everybody in your CW. Now example 3/5. Ye numerator say beta. Numerator. Numerator that is equals to 3. Denominator. Thank you. Now, beta, everybody open page number 12 in your course book, volume 2. See here, look at the figure and given below and complete the table. Fraction of shaded pot. See here, this is given figure. Fraction of shaded pot. See, in this figure, how many parts is shaded? One. By. So, total parts along with shaded part. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 1 by 4. Okay? So, everybody write down in your course book. Don't write in CW. Now, next, fraction of unshaded parts. Here, unshaded part, how many? 1, 2, 3. By total parts, how many? 4. Did you understand, everybody? You can write shaded parts of the fraction and unshaded part of the fraction. So, once again, see, now I am writing on the blackboard. Look at the figures given below. And complete the table. See here, figure. Fraction of shaded pot. Don't talk better. Fraction of unshaded pot. See here. This is the given figure, dividing into 4 equal parts. See here, one part is shaded. See here, fraction of shaded part. So, this is the given circle. This circle is dividing into 4 equal parts and one part is shaded. Then you can write 1 by how many total parts are there in given figure? 1, 2, 3, 4. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 1 by 4. Next, listen. Second one. Fraction of unshaded part. See, first, look at the figure. So, you can see only unshaded parts. Unshaded parts, how many are there in a given circle? 1, 2, 3. 3 by total parts, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 by 4. Thank you. So you can do next problem. This is triangle. Shaded parts, how many beta? Don't have peace. See here. In a fraction, total parts 1, 2, 3. In it, 2 is shaded parts. Then you can write 2 by total parts how many? 3. 1, 2, 3. Next, fraction of unshaded part. See here, unshaded part only 1 by 3. Write down everybody. One, two, two by three. Okay, next unshaded part only one. One by total part how many? One, two, three. Next one, see here, fraction of shaded parts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 3 is 12. Is it count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Next, unshaded part, fraction of unshaded part, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 by 12. Next, stars. 5/12, 7/12. Next stars, how many stars shaded once see? One, colored stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 by how many stars are there total? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4 by 10. Next unshaded parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 by 10. 4 by 10, 6 by 10. Nana, stars, shaded parts 4 by 10, unshaded parts 6 by 10. Next, here, next one. Here, how many shaded parts are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rangoli, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Total how many? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 9. 5 by 9. So unshaded parts 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 by 9. 5 by 9, 4 by 9. Hello. Hello. Hello, hello. See here, shade the figures for the given fractions. Page number 13. So first one. 5 by 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 5 by 9. 5 by 9, sir. So total parts, how many are there? 9 total parts. Then you can shed only 5 pairs. According to your wish. 4, 5. So only we can shade it 5 pots. Next beta 3 by 8.
Thank you.
क्या बेटा रिमेनिंग प्रॉब्लम यू कैन डू इट होम. देयर क्लासेस कंप्लीटेड. थैंक यू टू ऑल.